Hello everyone, so today I'm with Leo. He has come in my crèche and he will be staying here for about over 2 months, and his parents have gone to abroad. So he will be staying with us for long, and we are very happy to have Leo with us. He is a very sweet boy, and he has stayed in my crèche earlier also. And his parents, they only, needless to say, trust my crèche and my service for their son, because this time Leo is going to stay for long, and it's very important that proper care is taken. And as you all know, my crèche is totally air conditioned. In this scorching heat, it is very important for the dogs to stay in AC all the time, and love and care, needless to say, that's the priority that we keep. So let me show you Leo. AC is put on and room is dark so that it's cool and comfortable, neat and clean. He's little shy, but that's okay. He will open up soon, because he's going to stay for long.